Welcome back to Inside the Tribe. On this week's edition, you'll get an inside look at the girls' swim team and this year's spectacular event through the Brought to You By.
Plus, Revive gives us a glimpse at some team-building activities. Inside the Tribe starts right now.
Now, from the Raider Nation and voted one of the best in the Midwest, this is East Peoria's own Inside the Tribe.
Thank you all for joining us on this week's edition of Inside the Tribe. I'm Jameson Reese.
And I'm Sage Harris.
A big congratulations to DAR winner Emma Nunnery and SAR winner Bella Buse.
East Peoria will be hosting another blood drive. The blood drive is sponsored by Key Club and National Honor Society. It will be in the EPCHS Commons area on Friday, November 18th, 2022, from 8:30 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. You must be at least 16 to donate blood. Please eat a healthy meal and drink an extra 16 ounces of water and fluids before the donation. Remember, you can save at least 3 lives with 1 bag of blood.
If you are interested in playing on the girls' basketball team, tryouts will be held from 3 to 5 p.m. on Monday, October 31st in the main gym.
This is a reminder that as the weather gets colder, all coats and blankets must be put in your locker at the start of the school day. If you report to class with them, your teacher may ask you to put your items in your locker. Thank you.
Are you looking to join an extracurricular but don't know what to pick? Join chess. Practices are on Wednesdays and Mondays from 3 to 5 p.m. and Fridays from 3 to 4 p.m. in the library.
Open swim for boys swim and dive will begin at Five Points in Washington on Monday, November 7th, and continue November 9th, 10th, 14th, 16th, and 17th from 3:15 to 4:45. Lifting will begin right after at WCHS from 4:45 to 5:45. Practice will begin on November 21st, 3:15 to 5, and lifting will begin right after at WCHS from 5 to 6.
If you're a girl looking to join soccer, open gyms start this Thursday. They'll be on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3:15 to 4:15 and will be by a gym. See Coach Childs if you have any questions.
Join Best Buddies on November 2nd from 3 to 4:15. We will be meeting in the cafeteria. We will be decorating cookies, making turkeys, and having a lot of inclusive fun.
A quick reminder to all wrestlers that practices will begin on Monday, November 7th. Our lovely ladies, Emma and Morgan, are back with this week's Raider Report.
Congratulations to the Marching Raiders, who had a great performance at the Bands of America Regional in St. Louis on Saturday, October 15th.
The Marching Raiders also placed third in the 2A class at University of Illinois Championship this past Saturday, October 22nd. It was a phenomenal way to end this great season.
Congratulations to junior Aiden Thompson for being selected for first team all-conference for cross country.
The boys cross country team and junior Kelsey Cook qualified for sectionals. They will be competing October 29th in Metamora.
The Lady Raiders swim at Galesburg Invite on Saturday, October 15th. Senior Kara Kaczynski posted season best in both her individual races, and junior Elise Ahrens placed top 10 in both her events, earning 15 points for the team.
The girls Washington Morton East Peoria Co-op swim team also won the Richwoods Freshman Invite. Ava Jakowski placed top 10 in both of her individual events.
At conference, the girls swim team placed second overall. Senior Jillian Keller took third in the 100 butterfly and sixth in the 200 freestyle. Freshman Ava Jakowski placed sixth in the 100 backstroke with a season best.
Junior Elise Ahrens took third in the 50 freestyle and took part in the winning 200 freestyle relay. Senior Kara Kaczynski took fourth in the 200 IM and sixth in the 100 butterfly with a season best. Way to go, ladies. This has been this week's Raider Report. I'm Morgan Sparks.
And I'm Emma Nunnery. And now it's back to our dynamic duo, Sage and Jameson.
Gavin G-Man Franklin is back with your Raider Weather Report.
Howdy, Raiders. Maybe you guys are wondering why am I all dressed up as a cowboy right now? Well, tonight is Halloween, and I'm gonna be dressed as a cowboy today. Plus, we're getting close to the CMA Awards this year, and I'm finally back with your this week's weather report. Now, tonight's Halloween forecast will be a low of 48 degrees with clear night skies. Tuesday will be a high of 68 degrees to a low of 54 degrees with sunny weather. Wednesday will be a high of 68 degrees to a low of 46 degrees with partly cloudy weather. Thursday will be a high of 55 degrees to a low of 46 degrees with 40% chance of rain. Friday will be a high of 57 degrees to a low of 50 degrees with 100% chance of rain. Saturday will be a high of 61 degrees to a low of 41 degrees with cloudy weather. And Sunday will be a high of 57 degrees to a low of 46 degrees with partly cloudy weather. So everybody, stay safe, stay strong, have a great Raider day, have a great Halloween, go out and get some candy, and I'll see you all next week.
Coming up next, you'll get an inside look at the girls' swim team and this year's Spooktacular, brought to you by.
And Revive gives us a glimpse at some team building activities.
I'm Kara Kaczynski, and I'm here with the assistant coach, Tom Smith. How long have you been coaching?
30 years.
All right. And how would one join the swim team, either a girl next season or a boy who wants to swim in the winter?
They can just get a hold of Katie Tolitzen or I, or our athletic director, or their athletic director if they come from East Peoria or Morgan, and shoot us an email.
Awesome. And what has been your favorite thing about coaching the girls' team this year?
It's fun to watch everybody improve.
Hi, I'm Kara Kaczynski, and I'm here with
Elise Ahrens.
And how long have you been swimming, Elise?
I've been swimming about 12 years.
All right, and so which school for the co-op do you swim for?
I swim for East Peoria.
All right, and what is one thing you would recommend swimming for?
So I would recommend swimming for, like, one, it's just super fun, you have a great team, you get to meet lots of new people, and then also just mental health reasons, it's a great way to, like, de-stress at the end of the day and just know that you put your all out into the pool.
All right, thank you.
From all of us here at Inside the Tribe,
have a happy Halloween.